Okay, so we're back in this tournament report from Sunday, 23, April 2023. And we start with this Manadum. And he played this Revolution Synchron. This card is really strong. It's, if you have like level 4 monster on the field, you can instant summon level 7. And with Revolution Ingress, you can free summon this. And it become level 1, and you can easy to summon synchro level 8. So let's say you can summon this crystal wing or this visa synchro. I forget this name. So that's the idea about this. Let's say you can starting with this ruin heart and start combo from there, and with this crystal wing. First turn you can avoid card like Nibiru. So this card is really strong, this Revolution Synchro. Next, Castira, standard list, I think. Nothing special. I think the difference is he played this, there can only be one. Yeah, even though all this Castira is psychic, I think it's fine if you're going first and set up like this Reshard plus something. Next, another Castira, he may take the Secret Village. And the other thing is standard. And I think it is not from tournament, but you can use this for reference. It is a Chimera deck. I also play the small board for consistency, because we still not have card that can search Illusionis or something, this new type. Because this deck is really on this Illusionist card. And this deck is still picky, so you can play this for fun. Next. Next we have this Purely. It's hard to see this card, but I think it is like standard maybe. He only play 2 Lily, I think. Yeah, 2 Lily, 2 Purely, 3 Maxi, 3 S. And I think he play 2 or 3 Reaper, I think 2 Reaper and 3 Troll maybe. And the other thing, he play 3 Talon. I think it's fine if you open multiple of this, you can discard. Cross out, you can use this for your hand trap. Also play this Simper. For this list, we focus on hand trap. Extra, he have this Scarecrow because you play Reaper. And for another Reaper target, he play this Magnet. This is really interesting actually. Because with Purely, you only need one monster on the field, and you have a big chance to resolve your Reaper. And you have a Reaper inside deck, so it means he may take 2 Reaper. And he only 2 target for Reaper, Scarecrow and Magmek. But it don't be a red shard, I think. Okay, you can put a red shard actually. And Noir for Mirror Match. Side, 3 Nip, 1 Reaper, 3 Edge Wizard in Core. Yeah, it's top opponent to get through or something. 1 Pointer, 3 Strike, 3 Dimension of Barrier, 1 Reboot. Well, Barry is good against Magnet 2, I think, but not sure. I think Strike is better. People try to play Strike right now. So, next we have Tukmatika with Setul. Next, first place is Exosister. Next, RS with new support from Dune. This Pantesma for Magnet matchup. Next, Manatum. Yeah, this list is from before. Next, Purely. This Purely method, this Kaiser Colosseum. This is also interesting. This Kaiser Colosseum, you can use this when you going first. Next, we have Sun Grotet. Yeah, this is standard, I think, small world for consistency. Right now, most tech right now use small world for consistency. Extra with full Sun Grotet. This is in destruction, in destruction combo with smoke. And also have this Trisula, this power tool for hand destruction, Omega. Next, RS. Next, we have this Pendul Magician. Standard list, the difference is the side deck, you might take this retailing C, extra standard, 3-dimensional barrier to imper, 3 troll, next. I think it is a 350 tournament. First place, these three players use same list, and it is Magmec. Okay, I think I want to talking about this deck first. This deck is going up. I think it's because people too focus on purely, so that's why people try to play. Under else, because like let's say purely mirror match is really 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 hard, so that's why I think people try to move with another deck. Also, this Magmec, this deck is really good. You can easy OTK with this deck. Yeah, you can OTK with this access code. If you fail, you have another access code. If you fail again, you have this tag fluid. And for first turn setup, I think you can try to summon this Baguska. You also have multiple hand trap in this deck. And you can set up like open this trap, and in open turn you can exit summon and interrupt with your Magmec exit. So that's the idea about it. And the good thing about this deck is you can play multiple hand trap. Let's say you can play 3 Maxi, 3S, 3 Troll. Troll is really important right now, and you can play 3 Imper. This is important too. Let's say you open try to summon Baguska, you can get it with this. Also, you may take this Tukuran. This is for Baguska, or you can use this for purely matchup. You also play Small World. It help you to search this Tukuran. This Kusukri is really good again purely too. And you can destroy opponent like my friend or opponent Lily or something. And strike, I think it is for when you going first, you can get any monster if you want. Link Spider, I think it's when you going first, that's your combo, it will stop by opening Nibiru. You can summon this and try to extend your combo with this Link Spider. And yeah, this cat code to talker, I think you can use this for link material in your hand. So this Link Spider and this code to talker is when you going first. Next, second place, magnet. Magnet and runic. So first and second place, we have a lot of magnet, and it have 5 magnet from 6 players. And this runic is standard Reaper when going second. Let's move third place, magnet, and this labyrinth. Then we have pendulum magician. This is from before, so we'll skip it. And I forget to mention about this Aratama and Sakitama engine in this deck. For Sakitama especially, it's extra normal summon, so you don't need to worry about this restriction about Cypress. And if you can tribute this with your magnet monster, and you can return this card from your grave to your hand, so you can use it again in next turn. So that's the idea about it. Next, fourth place, magnet, then Dolly with Shadow Engine. Next we have Burly with this bridge. Next we have magnet. Yeah, I already talking about this combo and card choice, so I will skip it. Next we have Burly. He only it is standard this, I think. Next we have another Purely, but this list he may take a 3-12 for 100. Next we have a Scarecrow. Next we have magnet. Yeah, we have magnet. Next Purely. Yeah, he meant to take 2 Diddy Crow, 1 Ogre, and 1 Distrol. With this rank to Noir, you can easy to get to like 3 or 6. So this card is really strong, so this way people I think move into hand trap version, so you have chance to throw it from your this Noir. Next you have Evol. Exo Sister, and I think it is from list before. Next Ataman with this Kalis or something, I forget this name, full monster. We have Vanquishol, he may take skill train and shifter. Yeah, I think with magnet shifter is really strong, and I think you need to maintain it. Next we have Tyr. Next variance standard this setting. Next we have Castira. Next Altergeist. And next we have this hero. Next we have LL33 standard list. Next Castira. Next we have Saber Dragon. Yeah, but I think it is like a Saber Dark Dragon, I think. Yeah, idea is try to summon this. Yeah, Saber Dark Dragon normal combo plus this Space Mech to get a free draw. Next, LL33, second place we have Branded. Next we have Purely, and next we have Ignister. Next, Altergeist. Yeah, we have a couple Altergeist list. Next, Magmek. Next, we have this Evil Eye. Purely. And then, I think it is Unchained, yes. Then Vanquish. Okay. I don't know what this card is. I think it is like a Gravekeeper or something. Next. Purely, then we have another Purely, and we have Dino, then Super Heavy. This Super Heavy play this Revolution Synchro. Next tier, next, let's see, Magmek, yeah. Next, we have this printed 60 cards, purely standard. This you play new trap card. I'm not sure why some people play this encore. Yeah, I think it's like you can use this like mind control if you have three or more spell in your grave. Next, Castira and Super Heavy. Next, we have Altergeist. Then Dragon Link. Next Castira. Next Purely. Magmek with Parallel Exit. Purely. Then there, this there is list, this list is from before. he only playing this cash role for synchro card. Next purely, he play a lot of end trap. 3 troll, 2S, 3 maxi. And he also still playing this Prince engine. And side deck, he play shifter. Yeah, shifter is still good when you going second. And if you play under shifter, you can try to summon this purely and yeah, use the effect and summon exit from yeah your extra with reveal one purely spell. Next we have runic. Purely you have this shifter. Shifter is more flexible than retelling C. And I think this purely Ragnar cut Santa Claus and focus on Mantec Troll. Next, we have discuss Tira. Sub Terror. This Labrin. Yeah. Next, printed 60 cards. He also playing this Runic. This list is look really weird. Next Mikanko, and he play this new Mikanko monster, this ritual. Next Alter Case, then this Vanquishol. And then this Valiance and purely next super heavy next Sky Striker next branded yeah we have a lot of this today. Next we have Flow and another Air Ace. Next Air Ace and okay, so this one is 3 Chimera. Okay, interesting. This is really interesting actually. Another 3 Chimera. This is a printed Chimera. Okay. Next mana Doom. Next we have a Magmek. Second place, I think. Probably Dark World, and then Magmek with Disco to Talker, and next tier plus this Endymion. And for this last. Yeah, this fourth place, it is a Magmek. So, yeah, I think today we have a lot of Magmek. And the reason is because the tech is really easy to OTK. And different with Burley is, yeah, it's easy to tribute that noise with Kaiju or maybe Exocet and Gore or something. So that's why MacMac is rising up for this new tier list. And I'm happy to see this unique list, like let's say this new Chimera deck. I like this spot and I want to try this spot. So yeah, I think that's it.